Leveraging on Singapore's unique farm-to-fork ecosystem and track record for technical capabilities, quality branding, and intellectual property protection, we aim to capture a significant share of the economic opportunities in the agri-food tech sector. With the opening of the Agri-Food Innovation Park in the second quarter of next year, it will further catalyze innovation in our agri-food tech ecosystem, bring together high-tech farming and associated R&D activities to discover synergies across the value chains and serve as a better base to attract companies, R&D, talent and investment to Singapore. To accelerate the growth of Singapore's agri-food tech ecosystem, the government has put in place various initiatives. We launched the Singapore Food Story R&D program, which provides funding of up to $144 million to turn Singapore food challenges into opportunities by focusing on three themes. First, sustainable urban food production. Second, future foods. Advanced biotech-based protein production. And third, food safety, science and innovation. The Singapore Institute of Food and Biotechnology Innovation provides a single touch point for industry players who are keen to collaborate with A-Star and supports the development of solutions for the needs of the Asian market. The Future Ready Food Safety Hub of Fresh, a tripartite collaboration between SFA, A-Star and NTU, seek to build local food safety science and R&D capabilities, support the new food innovation ecosystem and the national effort to secure Singapore food supply and economic value proposition. Fresh aims to allow its first-in-market food products to be safely launched in Singapore, as well as help promote Singapore develop food standards internationally. We are also building a vibrant clusters of financing firms across various stages. Our eventual aim is to build up a talent pool with expertise to deploy more than $90 million of capital. This will also fit into our plan, especially in a pandemic and post-pandemic environment, to secure our food supply, which is a combination of three strategies of diversification of sources, local stockpile as reserves, and local production, and using our brand of quality and trust to be able to export such quality products to the region to meet the growing needs of the Asia Pacific.